Yeah, it's a great day at the Hawaii State Champs. It's a great day just to be down here. It's really inspiring to see everybody out there, and it's just an overall great event. Yeah, after this event, we're going to go to the National Championships in Oceanside in early June. That should also be a really great event. I did some small competitions before, obviously just amateur stuff. And I've been back in the water for about a year. It took me 8 months after losing my leg to be able to stand up on a board again. No, it felt forever when, I was laying in bed every day, but I wanted to get in sooner. Yeah, so this is my surfing prosthetic. Me and my friends, we built this and designed it 100% from scratch. The only reason I kind of wanted to design it was there was nothing out there for an above-the-knee amputee as far as having a surfing prosthetic. So I'm really happy on how it came out, and it's working great. It's all carbon fiber. It's all high-tech composites. Yeah, it was a great day out there. There was a couple waves when I first paddled out, and I was hoping there was going to be some sets, but nothing really kind of came through. But then there was a couple waves. I think I got like three or four fun ones that kind of came. Yeah, 15 minutes is quick. When you're out there, it feels like it's about 2 minutes, and you're just like, I gotta get a wave, and you wanna choose the best one. So everybody's got the same amount of time, so it's good.
First surfing champion, Colin Cook.
Who's thinking about whitewater rebound get up?